Australia continues to fight a proposed alcohol tax from the UK. In its attempt to increase the tax on beverages with an alcohol content higher than 11.5%. Trade Minister Dan Tehan says he's written to the British Chancellor to register the industry's concerns. Mr Tehan says the Australian government will try to highlight the difficulties the United Kingdom will have implementing the proposed changes. It'll impact 93% of wine imported from Australia.